All I'm saying is that Boston women are, on the whole, a paler, uglier sort than women from the elsewheres of life.
That's bullshit. What about Laurie? She's hot.
No, Laurie's from Pennsylvania. It's not a Boston girl.
They're not that bad.
See, the fact that you have to say they're not that bad means that they are that bad. Do you ever hear a Boston girl have an orgasm? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Had it. Oh, God, that was so good. Now I'm going to stuff my fucking face with Pepperidge Farm.